Oh, okay. So, I'm a terrible videographer, but I do what I do because I don't do it for like a profession. My profession, well, I'm a crappy retail worker. It's called 1 year of, what is that term called? Career break. I want to find something because my mental health has been getting so much in the crappy. I just thought I'd just get out of the way, get away. Because every time I see someone's face, it just flies off the wall. It just flies off the wall. My mind goes crazy.